Everybody, welcome back. Welcome back to Game
Dimples.
The Game Dimples and Friends. And Final Fantasy.
Dimples and Friends.
Yes.
All right, so last time we thought maybe we could continue this here war here that we volunteered to fight in and actually paid to fight in, even though it's not our war, and we can't. Anywho, what are we going to do in the meantime?
I was planning on going back to the place with the dolphin and seeing if the dolphin's okay. Obviously.
All right.
It's the only thing to do.
Way to notice what's going on, Julia.
Yeah.
There it is.
Look at this flower. It's over here.
That's what?
Over here. That's right.
So,
what's up?
Nate, my coworker.
Yes.
He said that he had watched an episode or two.
Oh, really?
And he thought it was strange that you felt you had to do all of the reading, that I couldn't do any of the female.
That's right. I'm needy like that.
So it's just your need for attention.
Not for attention, my need to do things.
Oh, I see.
All the time.
Being in control of the show.
That's right.
That's the reason, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this kid. This spiky wings.
Spiky wings.
Bat-like ears.
A bat cactus.
What did we call him before? Something cactus?
I thought it was a bat cactus.
I don't remember.
Maybe it was a bird cactus. I don't remember. That's right,
Is it though?
I'm right. All the time. Oh, hello, town. It's a town. Hey, grouper. Ever since Shinra built that city, the war is ugh, and the fish is pew-pew.
Let's check out the beach. Whatever happened to that little girl? I don't remember.
She's resting in her house town.
House town.
There's nothing here.
Well, let's make sure of that. Might be able to fight someone cool on this beach.
Cool. Like Rupert.
Nope, it was a waste of time.
Yes.
So glad we explored the beach.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Gotta love that beach. Hey, this is Shinra Ink Cylinder. Don't snoop around here, doorknob puncher.
Wow, what an insult that is.
Yeah.
I know better than punch a doorknob.
It's a very strange career. Sorry, God. Priscilla needs a rest, and you need to go away.
Oh, this is well worth the trip.
I'm sorry, Robin.
You should be.
What? You see a weapon you want, you'd better buy it. Weapons, eh?
You had better buy it.
I don't see anything I want. This is good for one person for a little bit. It's worthless.
All right.
You're worthless, sir.
Wow.
That's right.
It's not very kind of you.
Hey, come in for a while.
Oh. Invited in.
Yeah. I heard what happened. You've done so much for Priscilla. Yes, you have.
A little stooped walk. And her giant forearms, just like everybody else.
Yeah. You must all be tired. If you want to get some rest, stay here. I certainly won't cook you in like a weird person. Make yourselves at home.
Cook you like... Are you referring to like a Hansel and Gretel situation?
Yeah. Yeah, it totally was. Shall we rest?
Wow.
Yeah. We'll try later, or let's rest.
I don't think there's anything else to do.
All right, let's go for it.
Well, let's sleep. Yes, on this floor rug.
Let's all join into Cloud's person, and then he'll rest.
Yeah. That reminds me. You again? Who are you? You'll find out soon. But more importantly, 5 years ago, I had this really great pancake in Nibelheim. When you went to Mount Nebel, Roxy was your guide, right? Yeah, surprised me.
Interesting.
But where was Roxy other than that?
She...
I don't know.
What? Shoes.
It was a great chance for you two to see each other again.
You're right.
Why couldn't you see each other alone?
Whoa.
I don't know. I can't remember clearly. Why don't you try asking Roxy?
Yeah.
Then get up and ask the Roxy.
What in the world?
Hey, wake up. Wake up, Cloud. I should have known better.
What?
Roxy, when Sephiroth and I went to Nibelheim, where were you?
We saw each other, right?
The other time.
No, it was 5 years ago. I don't remember. But something seemed strange outside. Cloud, come quickly!
She's dodging that subject.
Right.
For the past couple of few decades, the only thing I've been hearing about is Shiro. I miss the times we used to talk about fish. I love fish. They're like fish.
Where? Oh, there's Roxy. And everybody.
Doesn't seem a little strange? Everything getting so noisy all of a sudden?
It's because you're talking, Roxy.
Yeah.
I heard that girl regained her conscious. Mm-hmm.
Conscious?
Yes.
Ness?
No, no, she found Jiminy Cricket.
Seems
that's
like something's
conscience.
Going on there.
Conscience, not conscious.
Well, whatever.
It's not the same.
Does this have something to do with the Shinra?
What's the yell every time you do that?
Yeah, it's busy. Where do I go? Oh, okay, I'm just gonna...
The girl regained consciousness. Look at her walking with those big yellow feet.
Yeah. Are you alright now? What the crap?
What?
There's a freaky bug flying around.
And thanks for helping! Yeah. I'm sorry I mistook you for one of those dorks.
Is that alright? I mean, that's alright.
I'll give you something special. It's an amulet.
Take good care of it, alright.
What?
Shiva, that's a new summon materia.
What?
New summon materia.
What?
New summon materia.
What's that music? It sure sounds lively.
It sure sounds lively. I heard they're rehearsing the reception for the Nishin president.
Rufus, I gotta pay my respects.
Grandpa and Grandma told me the speech is beautiful when they were small. But after the Shinra built the city, all sun stopped here and the water got polluted. I was raised on that story and hate Shinra so much I could die.
Ow!
Over exaggerating!
You think Rufus is thinking about crossing the ocean from here too?
To everybody? My husband is obsessed with a bug that's flying around our den.
I lost it!
And he needs to kill it.
What? Who's talking? I don't remember. What does that mean? Sephiroth already crossed the ocean?
Cloud, didn't you finish Rufus off?
Holy crap.
Maybe we've got to get to the town up there. Maybe we could climb the tower.
No. There's high voltage current running all beneath the tower. Don't wander near it. It's dangerous. But maybe you might be able to use Mr. Dolphin. Follow me.
Use Mr. Dolphin.
We just watch her. Right. I don't know.
What do you think, Cloud?
High voltage shower? I guess this means Cloud will have to do it. Because it's so stupid. Already.
Yeah. Better have Cloud do it.
We're counting on you, Cloud.
Hey, wait a second. Wait.
Wow, they all just walk away.
That looks like a Shinra soldier.
Don't you hate this?
You're probably right.
Yeah, I'd like to take a good look at that new president of Shinra Inc.
Interesting.
We got an amulet, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Doobly doo. Doobly doo.
And the bug makes another round.
No, we're good. We're good. Priscilla.
Wait a minute!
Dolphin, dolphin.
Hey, dolphin.
Hey. Swimming. Wow, that's a really high jump for water that looks incredibly shallow.
Now ain't that something? I ain't never seen no dolphin jump like that, nope.
No?
Pretty cool, huh? I just blow this whistle, Mr. Chop, and jump so high that you wouldn't believe it. It just goes in the sky. Hey, this is for you, Cloud. Blow that whistle.
It's a gift. What am I supposed to do with this?
Obviously.
Just go in the water, blow the whistle, and Mr. Chop will jump to the top of the pole.
Jump to the top of the pole?
See that rod sticking out of the top? If you jump, you can climb to the top of the town.
Tower.
Sorry.
Good luck, Cloud. If you make it, we'll follow you. If you die, we won't follow you. Whoa, I'll hold that PHS for you. It'll break if it gets wet. You wanna jump with Mr. Dolphin? Sure.
What's the PHS that Dork took from us?
It's the phone, so we can contact the others. All right. Are you ready, Mr. Dolphin?
You failed.
I didn't fail.
You failed.
Still haven't failed yet. Still didn't fail yet.
Oh, really?
That's right.
What accounts as failure for you?
Death.
Wow.
Death is the only failure.
All right. That makes a lot of things look really positive, but death look incredibly negative. And everything look a lot...
Wee! Yeah, that's
less
right.
Realistic.
Gonna climb the tower because I'm great, Cloud. That's me.
I'm so glad you made up this song for the the music that they put in here.
Look at this helicopter. It's like a helicopter on wheels. It's not an accurate statement.
On wheels?
Also, I almost forgot. Oh, we don't need this right now. Let's get Shiva.
The summon materia.
Shiva.
Shiva.
Can't wait to rename Shiva. Can't wait to see what it is. What is that there thing there?
Oh, it made me go down.
Whoa.
Let's see. Oh, here's a place to go.
An entrance.
Hurry, the new president's here. Here, he's here.
Hey, you're still dressed like that. Come here.
Oh, thanks for giving me a uniform, man.
Hey, rookie, can't you hear? Come over here.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Here, get in this room.
Oh, my goodness.
Today's a big day. We'll welcome President Rufus. Rapid change in front of me.
Awkward.
There's a uniform in the locker. Go do it. It's a Shinra uniform. Do I change or not?
Obviously.
Brings back memories.
Quit yapping. Hurry up.
Strip in front of me.
A Shinra uniform. I was so proud to wear this on my first day. And then it got itchy. I wonder when it was... I couldn't stand wearing it anymore. It is so itchy. Yeah, wow, you look good in it. You want to go on a date?
Such
you remember the greeting procedure, right? The look you have on your face says you forgot. All right, I'll show you again.
Why in the world is this guy being so volunteering?
Do just like I do.
Commander, we'll help too. This is how you do it. We'll sing, too.
What?
All right, show them.
Now march. This is welcome in march.
Then I'll sing along with you.
quietly.
Hey now, come on now, yeah.
Now!
What
and
a
march.
Song.
1, 2, 3, 4. Keep your in step with your soldiers so you move smoothly. We are Sanra, we are singing. Once you're in step, soldier, you're gone. Shoulder your gun like this. Practice some more. Remember to march smoothly. Oh, Shinra Inc. Oh, realization, a new era, new president, Rufus.
Why? My only, why all this?
Oh, Shinra.
Look at their paper feet.
Oh, Shinra Inc.
Duck feet.
Building the new era, Shinra forever.
Still marching.
Still
for nothing.
Got it? All clear. Good. Make sure you do well for the real parade.
I was like, last minute training.
Rufus has arrived. Preparations completed. All right, showtime. Don't disgrace yourselves.
Yes, sir. I'll try not to.
Wow, I have a window.
That's what she's thinking.
That's what I assumed she was thinking. Awing at her window.
Let the welcome parade begin.
Bergen.
Aha, yeah, this is Rufus, the doorknob cruncher.
Marching with their duck feet.
Alright, that is the end of this episode. You better come back, otherwise you won't see what happens next on this show. What?
And Steven's enthusiasm will not decrease.